Wow!
I'm a genius.
Hey, genius, it was my idea.
Yeah, but I pulled it off.
With me?
Oh, yeah?
Ha! I'm only brave when I have to be. Simba, being brave doesn't mean you go looking for trouble.
It's not funny, Ed. Push and Harry stinking, and man, are they ugly.
Ginger,
hey, let me up.
Ginger,
I guess you should be talking,
and I'm gonna rule it off.
For power.
You will always be the king.
Who needs a king?
No king, no king, la 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 la.
Quick, stampede in the gorge. Simba's down there.
Simba,
long live the king. Kill him.
He's as good as dead out there anyway. And if he comes back, we'll kill him.
Yeah! You hear that? Never come back, we'll kill ya!
Look, kid, bad things happen, and you can't do anything about them, right? Wrong!
Somebody once told me that the great kings of the past were watching over us. Timon and Pumbaa, you'll learn to love them.
It's like you're back from the dead. You don't know how much this will mean to you.
That's not my father. It's just my reflection.
You see? He lives in you.
You must take your place in this circle of life.
How can I go back?
Give me one good reason why I shouldn't rip you apart.
No, Simba, you must understand. The pressures of ruling a kingdom.
I'm no longer yours. They think I'm king.
Well, we don't. Simba's the rightful king.